免费吃饭，如果你在沈阳没有收入，遇到困难，你可以来小店，
来份单人套餐。人在外遇到困难都是难免的，如果需要的话，请今天小声告诉我，我就提供一碗爱心面，让来的人就吃饱。
In the 21 years she has been running her restaurant, Cheng Yajuan has given away more than 6,000 free bowls of noodles. People call it the restaurant of love. As a way of supporting Cheng, many of her customers make a point of paying extra for their meal. Cheng keeps a record of these donations, which can be as much as several hundred yuan at a time. The certificates she posts on the wall are testament to people's willingness to help those less fortunate than themselves.
You不信说付多少，只要人这份爱心能传递下去，这是真的，多付一点钱倒无所谓。只要我一直开店，免费送面肯定会坚持下去。就连我家吃饭的好多年轻人，看到我这个事情之后，他们都在说了，等他们开店的时候，他们也会这样做的。